And we're back. Alright. We're exploring this cave. Or the mines here. Looking for some dwarf for Brock. Okay, so we do down here. Alright, so that's one seal. I came from. Guessing I missed a seal over here. Somewhere. Missed this down here. Alright, so let's go this way.
Whoa!
Take the ring! On that severed hand!
Attached to the Soul Eater.
Cool.
Well, we know what happened to Invari now. You can just go tell Brock. I don't need to fight it, right?
No. You will fight it.
But why?
Because you are frightened of it.
I'm an asshole. I'm the worst dad.
Down.
isn't it?
For the moment. First I have to find that last soul stone thing. I'm the soul seal.
This is crazy. How are we supposed to kill something made of rock?
Be strong, Atreus. Stay focused. Look for a weakness.
Yes, sir.
Stay quiet. Make no sudden movement. Against him.
It will pass. Stay focused.
The axe isn't working. Jason! All set.
Stronger than you know.
Thank you, Father. Let's see if that's the alchemist's ring.
Come on, get your ass up.
I think I should be helping.
Fire sigil. 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 Alchemist ring, epic.
Dwarvish inscription.
The alchemist. But where's the rest of them?
Ashes, most likely.
The soul eater got him. I guess we should bring this back to Brock.
Yep. Yes, we should. Now what's in the gold chest? Ooh. Light runic. Radio shockwave. Well, yes, I kind of like that more than that. Oh, oh, don't do that, don't do that. Here, bring me that little rope down. Ooh, more runes.
Can you read it?
Yes, sir. These runes were written fast. It spells out Ejim Staney. I don't know that one.
We will ask the blue one.
So now you're interested?
We found his alchemist. A reward was promised.
Be ready!
I think that's the way I'm supposed to go, so we're gonna go this way. No. Guess we gotta parkour our way over. God. God, boy, you're so fat. Hey, we're back here. Yay. What? All right, now we leave. We talk to Brock.
What'd you find?
Your alchemist.
I'm sorry, Brock. The hand is all we could find. Still wearing the ring. There was a soul eater inside, and well, he must have burned away the rest of him.
Suppose you'll still be wanting some compensation, huh?
Naturally.
Naturally, he says. Miani Peruxi.
Ooh, a rail at prayer expo.
I'll take a closer look at this here ring. Maybe Anvari left a bit of magic inside before he croaked.
Dwarves can do that?
Sure, dwarves and magic jewels is like flies and pig lips. Supple ones.
Ugh. I'm not as interested as I thought.
That sounds gross. here.
Come, boy.
Leave here, go to the lab, go finish the shit outside. Lake of Nod.
We can beach over here.
Making sure.
I think this is the last one. Might as well, right?
Fine. Boy.
Kavikia.
Came to this lake with a group of tradesmen, seeking refuge from the desolation. But how could we know it was even worse at the Lake of Nine?
We cannot undo your mistakes, Spirit.
I know that. But I fear for my captain and crew. I believe they are still under the water. Will you find them for me?
No.
Is there anything you can offer us in return?
I have little to offer.
Oh. Well, I'm not sure.
Wait! I died wearing a valuable family heirloom. It's yours, if you promise to find my crew.
Deal.
Thank you.
You are learning.
Why didn't you or Mom ever tell me about the desolation?
I won't speak for your mother, but it was never my concern, nor should it be yours.
Doesn't it concern us if everything around us is dying?
Our only concern is reaching the peak.
Really? Then why are we exploring all these islands?
The resources we find improve our equipment. If we stray from the path, it is only to prepare ourselves for the journey ahead.
I can live with that if it means we keep exploring. And helping others.
Ooh, shiny. Like how they don't explain what that chest is about.
Another cipher piece. I'll see what I can fit together.
Another mask.
Hmm.
go do the main quest, I guess, right? Yeah, I don't want that grip. To a lot of XP I can spend right now. Why, yes, we'll buy. No, I don't want to buy that. What do we have here? Guardian Rage. Press R1 to by pausing. Okay. And what do we have up here? Yes, that is perfect. What's he got with his bow? Anything I can have? Good. Sprinting, yes. Performing. Elevating, sure. No, we're not gonna take that. Perfect.
I see some loot up there.
Yeah, well, I don't know how to get up there, correct. So we're not gonna do that. Alright. Where's the banana? Apparently this isn't where I go to get off. Something over there that the only way up is using this thing over here, as far as I can tell. Yeah, it just wasn't probably in the right spot to use it. Or not. Apparently this is the one I'm supposed to go to.
How long do you think this has been here?
A very long time.
Oh, Froggy.
Is this the way to the mountain?
It would seem.
If it isn't the bearded beaver, it is Saxy. Have I got something for you too?
Brock? But how did you...
None of your fucking business. Now get in here, I got something for you. And don't go making pig eyes at my spot. I saw it first.
Okay. you think he wants?
Magic. To test our patience.
When word gets out about my new shop, folks will finally come out of hiding. They'll be clawing all over each other.
Wait,
just to catch a whiff
of my
wares. You watch. You rust around like that everywhere? Yeesh.
Hey, Brock, what do you gotta say to me?
Catch! What? Pile of rocks there. With that key of Yggdrasil, you can open a magic door to the branches of the World Tree.
Ooh.
A shortcut between the realms. If you ever see him out in the world, use it to get back to me quick. But it's only one way. Straight back here and nowhere else. And whatever you do, never throw yourself over the edge of the path, lest you want death.
Yeah, I don't see us wanting that.
Make your way to the tower. Gotcha. I did find some of those. Right now we run through it. Ooh, going up.
What is this?
A horn. Here's the end.
Can we blow into it?
Without knowing the outcome?
Well, we usually push every button, pull every lever we see.
Outcomes we can predict. No, this is something else. We must develop your instincts.
I knew it! We are blowing the horn!
No, we are testing your resolve.
I have resolve. A bunch of it. I won't blow into it if you don't. I won't blow into it if you don't.
I want to blow into the horn, though. Guessing the horn tower, man.
Prepare yourself!
Through to the mountain.
I'm ready.
Either,
but they're different from the others.
And I smash. And I go down. And we're climbing. And we're climbing. Anything else? Is there anything actually up here? Cool. Hitting the damn wing. Did I get this one already or something? Nope, I didn't yet. Okay. Did that. Bring this up here. Go study this cool thing.
Look here. Another.
Look! It's the world serpent. He's so much bigger than I imagined. Oh, look! He bit Thor. Or will bite him. Looks like.
Interesting.
I still can't read these. I still can't. What is that? It smells awful.
Poison.
Come stab this thing. We need another diaper.
Soon we'll be able to translate those Muspelheim runes.
So you can't do anything with that? Okay. Good to know. Hop on my back, boy.
What were those things? They smell awful.
Your mother called them Scornpoles. Poison magic. She was the one who showed me how to disable them. What?
just funny to think of her teaching you something.
Yes.
And here we go. Opening the door. Ooh. The footprints.
Whoa. Sure is foggy here. Another dwarf. Should we?
No. He is of no consequence.
Excuse me, but, how did you come by that, axe?
That is my concern alone.
And, while I won't dispute that, I know that blade. It was one of ours, but, we didn't make it for you.
Step aside.
I can't. See, the woman we made it for, I was, I am quite fond of her, and I would be somewhat displeased if it turns out that you did something to her.
It was my mother's. She left it to father before she died.
Face dead? I'm very, very sorry to hear that. She was a fierce warrior. And a good woman. Okay. I will make improvements to the axe.
Yeah.
But nobody asked you to.
Well, it's true, but knowing your mother, she would have insisted I repair that act of vandalism perpetrated against her axe by my brother.
I knew it. You are Brock's brother. The other half of the brand's here.
The blue one is your brother.
Yes. Though my talents are vastly superior. No boast. I swear to Freya.
Make it better.
Do not undo his work. Improve upon it only.
Yeah. But can you put it down over there? That handle is
no.
Filthy. Okay then. I will just. Oh. 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 Oh, is that dried blood? Oh.
So what were you working on?
Oh, that. I call it the Sky Mover. Just up that mountain waits a treasure trove of rare resources. Once I mine it, I'll need a way to bring it all down.
And you know how to fix it?
Not even a little.
I'm feeling creative today.
Resurrection stones are now available in the shop. Ooh, cool. Simple resurrection stone, medical stone, revive. Come in, okay. Hey, you purchased one. Okay. Upgrade that one, or I could not upgrade that one right now. Cool.
What else was there?
Follow me, Atreus.
Oh!
Show me more focus.
Please be careful! I'm still fixing that! Stupid head chief. Tell me what's wrong with you!
There's a lot of things. Feel like where I need to go. To look and see what symbols do I have on here. Okay, so I got a try, that thing, that thing, that thing. Okay. Boom. I like how these are kind of different. Or at least this one is. That's the right one. Oh, we'll have to hit one. Nope, that's it. Sweet. Okay. Ooh, yay. Okay, well, I'm gonna end the video right here.